Hi viewers, welcome back to Wise Wise Herb, and this is Shobhana Devi Arun Babu. Every week we are posting lesson plan for our teachers community in order to reduce the work burden of our teachers. This week we are about to post revision for lesson plan, which could also be called as revision plan because we are at the end of term 1. And my dear teachers, my best wishes for you and your students for the upcoming examination. And this revision plan is posted commonly for all the classes 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. If you want to include anything, just include, or if you want to avoid anything, just avoid it. Hope this might be useful for you. Thanks for watching this video and please subscribe this channel for more videos like this.